fucking heavy traffic jam. What the fuck?
What's up, life is overrated? What's going on, dude? Slacking in the bathroom? I don't blame you, dude. I just got done from this fucking orientation. Fucking was sleepy and shit. Basically,
I mean, I started the hiring orientation.
Yeah, that's what I would do, man.
Go in the bathroom and then fucking go for a break.
Take a break from that bullshit. I hate fucking 76, dude. I don't know if you ever heard of that, Life is Overrated, but fucking suck that highway.
My sleep was alright, I guess. It was actually the best sleep I had at this place, because there was no fucking partying or nothing.
Heard of,
I-76, the highway. Fucking sucks.
Damn, you're up at 3 a.m. Wake up at 7:15. Yeah, I can't do that, man. I can't even fucking. If I was up at 3 a.m., I need to sleep till like 12. I couldn't even do that shit. American Psycho? What's that about? You never heard of 76? Well, yeah, it's just a highway that just fucking ends. That's all I gotta say. Thank you. some that are worse than others for certain things, so you don't want to, like, discourage, like, your problem, you know what I mean? You don't want to compare each other's sufferings like that. My bad for not reading the comments, just fucking traffic busy. Yeah, that shit does suck, Mark. Like, this whole system makes our lives miserable. Pretty much. Look at that guy going on the shoulder and shit. He's like, fuck this fucking waiting. Like, fuck this bullshit. Heavy traffic, man. Seriously. God. All going to Philly. Yeah, the hiring orientation, they fucking talk about, like, going above and beyond all the fucking time. Like, what's wrong with just fucking doing what you can, you know what I mean? If I'm going above and beyond, it better be something that has, like, an incentive, you know what I mean? Look at this guy. What the fuck? Fucking crazy drivers out here. Nothing to do all day? Yeah, nothing to do besides work. Work as hard as they pay you. Yeah, that's basically it. Work as hard as they pay you. If they pay you $17 an hour, you do the bare minimum. You're getting paid six figures, then yeah, go above and beyond, dude. Thank you.
up, Amar is lying. What's up? I'll say one thing too, like, I know the job requires customer service, but it's just annoying. I just hate dealing with customers. I'll say the people aren't too bad though. I'll say, so far, I'll say the person that hired me is actually pretty cool so far. He isn't too bad. He's not like a robot. He's fucking seems pretty laid back and relaxed. Like, at least that's good news with this job. But I always hate how every single job is like, oh, we treat you like family. Every single one of them, you know. Shit's just ridiculous. Just hate it, man. Like, I'm not part of your family. Like, I'm fucking just a worker. Like, don't treat me like garbage all because, oh, I didn't do this right. Or fucking, oh, I came in late because I fucking got an emergency, you know what I mean? Yeah, Maine has a lot of nothing to do, man. I'll bet Maine's probably more nothing to do than fucking Philly, that's for sure. Yeah, it's just a paycheck, yeah. They wanna fucking try to treat you like family and shit. But really, it's like what you just said there. I'm there for the paycheck. I'm not there to be your fucking sister. I'm not there to be your fucking brother. I'm not there to be your husband or wife, you know what I mean? That's how they make it, these jobs, like, you know what I mean? They treat it like that every single time. That's why I'd rather work alone, but every single job requires fucking people, man. Sucks. But I'll say, all in all, this job seems okay. I think this job's not going to be like the last job I had. So I'm not going to fucking talk negative to this job all the fucking time. Even though the pay's shit. How'd the job go? I mean, it was just hiring orientation, so it was alright, I guess. Had lunch. Talked about the fucking casino. That's about it. Yeah, you actually can. You actually can be a security guard. It's one of the, you can move up to that, they say. That shit'll probably be pretty interesting, to be honest with you. I'll say one cool thing that happened with this orientation. They say it was like from 9:30 to like 4 o'clock. We get to leave early and still get paid like all of it. So that was pretty good. We didn't have to fucking sit there looking like a zombie watching this presentation, you know? So that was what was cool about the guy that hired me. He said fucking, that the fucking presentation boring as shit. So. Brag about how much you love to steal from jobs. Nah, I'm gonna brag about fucking me kissing ass and fucking, I wanna be going above and beyond. I wanna tell the supervisor, I wanna take your position one day and I just wanna kiss your feet. Like shit like that. Yeah, I think you told me about that, Mark, in your nursing job. That shit seems terrible, man. Remember you said that you had like an anxiety attack or something like that. You couldn't fucking handle it or something. Because it was like an 8-hour day. Like, I don't blame you, man. Like, those fucking... Because all those hours could be done with your free time instead of fucking company, you know? They take your time away. Tell the boss you want to take his wife? Why is it the boss is gay? Maybe he'll say, I'll take your husband. Take the wife or husband. It's fucking funny, dude. Then the supervisor would be like, what'd you say? What the fuck did you just say to me? No one says to fucking take my wife or husband. I love when he gives me employee of the month, every month. He just tells you I go above and beyond, and I report to duty every fucking day, no tardies. Don't start working there officially until next Thursday, though. So I have like kind of a whole week off, basically, until I work there. Nothing or else. funny as shit. Then the supervisor would be like, oh, I can't treat this guy like family. Can't fucking do it. This guy's a tough guy. Can't fucking do this shit. Hi, this Steve gets stopped by the manager. Come here, boss. Come on top of me. Hey guys, it's me, I'm back again. My voice is about to... what am I saying? It's a little raspy because I've been smoking a lot. Well, I'm just trying to tell you guys, I'm an essential worker. I work very hard every day for everyone's needs and wants. So, anyone that talks shit on me, the essential worker, look at yourself. You're peons, wage slaves, I'm not. So, go back to your wage slave job and stop complaining, and earn your rights.
Heroes don't always wear capes, they wear uniforms. Crisp and tightly neat, and always get the job done. Do some dirty work, but always stay clean for the boss at the end of the day and for the customer.
Hey, this work shit's a joke, man. Like, you literally got a fucking joke about it. It's just so fucking... It's a fucking joke.
There's some good things about life, don't get me wrong, but there's more fucking bad shit in life. That's all I can say.
What percentage is bad?
We'll say fucking...
It's 90%.
Fucking bad, 10% good in life. That's just, like, me, what I think. Conversation with my dad last night. And I was telling him that it's getting hard for me to fucking live out here and shit. And all he just said is, life is fucking hard. You gotta work hard for this life. All this bullshit. You know what I mean? It's a fucking joke. Yeah, you gotta work hard, but without connections, luck. Like, there's no guarantee that your hard work's gonna fucking
get ahead in life, you know? About food. I ain't eating some food right now.
Maybe I'll get takeout tomorrow, though. Maybe I'll get some fucking Angelo's. Be fucking nice. Get some Angelo's pizza. Thank you. what's the best thing in life? I don't know, man. That shit's very subjective, I guess.
I don't really know, to be honest with you.
Wow, shit's just mundane pleasures, dude.
Just so you can fucking feel relieved and get some dopamine. Oh, I gotta take a piss,
man. Shit.
Sex or playing ball? I mean, when you're playing ball, you're
fucking got more dopamine, but sex is fucking very short.
So, I mean, they're both nice,
but I gotta give it to playing ball, dude.
Last longer. Oh my goodness,
dude.
I don't think I'm gonna get a parking
spot.
Terrible.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, same. That's where I get my dopamine from. Working, nothing else. Over time, my dopamine gets even, like, stronger. Like, my boss says, you want to pick up some overtime this week? I'm like, fuck yeah, because I want to feel better.
God damn it.
Might have to fucking go
somewhere else.
Hey, yeah.
The parking handicap. Kidding me.
Damn, dude. Might have to go out and chill somewhere else, dude. Chill by the Sev.
If I did no fab, I would be in a mansion? Fuck yeah, dude.
That's why I'm,
like, fucking day 30.
I can't wait to get that mansion one day.
They say at day 31, you'll fucking get it. If I don't get it, then it's just that it's going to
give it more time, you know?
Yeah, lucid dreaming
can give you some good dopamine. I'll admit that. Hate how I live near a school, dude. What the fuck? Some bullshit. Can't even park by my place. Says school day
7:30 to 4 p.m. Can't park here. Fucking gay.
Just so these kids can get indoctrinated.
Go to their fucking boot camp classroom. You know what I mean?
What's this guy fucking doing, dude? Like,
there's stop signs. They seem like they don't give a shit about them.
It's called taking turns.
Nah, man, I've been working 10 jobs, loner. What are you talking about, bro? 10 jobs. That's where it's at. Yeah, I get so much dopamine topping the boss. I'm like this. Come here, boss. Open your mouth.
What kind of fucking shit is this? God damn.
I gotta park here for a little bit.
Yeah, no fab shit's
out of control, man. Seriously.
I'm gonna take a break right here. Smoke a cig.
Not happy next to the school.
Yeah, I'm not happy living next to a school either, man. So.
need to go to the bathroom, man. Fucking sucks. We'll catch you guys later, though.